What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. This time I have a great video for you guys. I know you guys have been waiting for this. I'm planning my birthday party and I'm also planning my proposal to Arisbeth. After a long wait, we're gonna make it happen. I'm super nervous. We're getting everything ready. It's time and I'm super happy. I'm super nervous. No, I love this girl to death, and she deserves that ring already. So most of my friends know, most of my family knows, and we're gonna make it happen. So stay tuned, guys, so you guys can see, you know, us getting all the stuff. It's funny because she's helping me plan my party and she doesn't know that it's really for her proposal. So it was cool because you get to do both on the same day, especially since it's my birthday. It's a very special day for me as well. But stay tuned, guys. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be fun. Happy to see all my friends and family. Stay tuned, guys. Started bringing all the stuff ready, guys. We're ready. Parece que voy a vender. We're right here at the location already. Right here at my padrino's house. A bajar todo. And the sillas ya llegó. We're gonna start setting up. Two more days. Let's get it. Dropping off ready. We're gonna start setting up. I have to use this space to fit 150 people, so let's see how we're gonna do it. All right, so all the chairs are set up ready. Let's see how many people actually fit. Hopefully everybody fits. If not, y'all standing up. We ready. So we're testing them now. The M's under there. They're all ready to go. We're gonna take them to the location so we can start setting everything up, but I have to hide these because she doesn't know. So I have to find a spot to hide these. Let's go. We're getting the letters off right now. We're literally hiding them behind my uncle's jet ski. We're hiding them so that she can't see them. And this is a fucking mission. Oh my gosh. Look at Edwin, oh my God. We hid all the letters. And one of the letters broke, like the whole light came off. And it's one of the letters back there. So tomorrow, because I can't get it out now, tomorrow we have to switch out the lights right before setting them up. It's literally, we're hiding them on top of a fucking jet ski. This shit is fucking crazy. We're done for the day. Just came and dropped off all the alcohol. Just getting ready for everybody to come and drink all this shit, plus all the bottles that are inside. We're gonna get going. Edwin, thanks, bro. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Let's get ready for tomorrow, guys. Let me get a shot, bartender. We have to go get ready, Arisa. What are you making? What are you making?
A drink.
A drink? ¿Así te vas a quedar para el party? ¿Un chongo? I know, same. We ready. This is going to be mine. Alright, we have the grupo setting up. We have Imperio Poderoso. My girl setting up the bar. We're ready to go. Let's get it. La tarolera. Fucking bad. Dance to the beat of your own drum. That's what's up. Thank you. Love you. We're gonna start getting ready. I just want you guys to see this fucking sunset. Oh my God, this is beautiful. We're ready. By the way, bang bang nine again. Let's go. All right, so I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to celebrate my birthday. Shout out to everybody that's gonna come. Show up for my birthday. I appreciate you guys in advance. Let's get it. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous, guys. It's finally happening. She has no idea still. Oh my gosh. I'm like shaking. But anyways, you guys dig the fit? All right, I'll keep you guys updated on what's going on. Let's go outside. The grupo's about to start. Let's go, Imperio Poderoso. The guests are getting here already. My family's here. I can't wait for everybody to show up. Estamos a Luisito, el cien en el bar, mi compa. Y su primo César, aquí andan al millón ya. Las botellonas ya están listas.
Arre, la primera paloma de la noche para la cumpleaños.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Dale. Happy birthday to me. Al cielo, hombre. Send a big shout out to Mandala, my boy Beto. Thank you so much. He came through with a box of my favorite tequila. Thank you, my boy. Esta la voy a dar para mí. Sheesh. Thank you, Tequila Mandala.
Thank you. Esperas lo que te diré, pero si quiero y prefiero hacerte entender que yo sin ti ya no vivo y que solo contigo yo quiero quedarme hasta envejecer.
Y es que mi amor por ti aún crece más con el paso del tiempo. Adueñado de mis sentimientos, yo te prometo no te haré sufrir.
Y ya no puedo estar un segundo sin en ti estar pensando, porque te quiero y no sabes cuánto, pero es real, lo puedo asegurar.
Así, de quieras que la provocan, así, atrévete.
Noche. Pilas. I'm open my guest right now. I don't even. Oh my god, look, babe. Opening my gifts and I got all these hats. Thank you guys. Shout out to my homie Omar. Otra. My friend. Ride or die. Ride or die. I got 2 Versace perfumes. La segunda bien perfumada. Yeah, this one. I got 2 1942 bottles. I got another bottle here. Let's open this one. What the? Oh, how cool! Tita Doña Celia Edition. Blanco 100% de agave. Another one? Got fool you. Japanese whiskey. My bad, I took that back. Love you, bichota, your favorite chinita, chicharron. Oh, Sharon. Thank you, Sharon. I love you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, everybody. People who brought me bottles. I'm probably not going to finish all this alcohol until, like, next year, which is 2 months. We have a lot of alcohol left. But anyways, shout out to all my friends, all my families that joined me. It was a very special moment for me. Shout out to everybody.
Everyone.
My
friend. Your tia. It is
Borrow House. Yeah, yeah. Con esta pieza me compré las flores más bonitas en el antro. Traigo una acuarela por si te la tira un gato. El dinero que yo traigo, mija, es pa' gastarlo. No como los gatos que te siguen ahí rogando.